The world is in a state of total shock after news of Luke Perry's sudden passing has spread. The former 90210 star has been playing the role of Fred Andrews on the hit TV series Riverdale, and fans can't believe that Archie's father will no longer be flashing his warm smile across the screen. Keep watching to find out what will happen to Fred's character as we pay tribute to Luke's loving memory. It's hard to believe that actor Luke Perry is no longer with us. His fans and loved ones are mourning his passing as best as they can by remembering his life and accomplishments. Luke suffered a massive stroke, which led to him passing away on March 4th, 2019. The actor was best known for playing Dylan McKay on 90210, which aired throughout the 90s. He was currently portraying Fred Andrews on the CW's Riverdale as well. Variety has confirmed that Riverdale's production will be shut down for the time being to allow his co-stars enough time to mourn. Executive producers of the TV series issued a statement which described Luke as incredibly generous, loving, and kind. The 52-year-old actor's passing came as a total surprise, which is why Riverdale writers will need to take time to think long and hard about how the show is going to move forward. Since Riverdale is currently taking a short hiatus, let's take a look at a series of burning questions that are soaring through the internet. Fans are curious to find out if the CW will be recasting Fred's role. It isn't uncommon for characters to receive a new face after an actor is no longer able to play their part. However, seeing Archie call someone else Dad seems way too weird. It's safe to say that Fred Andrews would have been killed off the show a long time ago if he wasn't essential to the plot. We've seen him fight for his life after being shot by the Black Hood, and we've seen him fight for his son's rights without fail. Seeing another actor try to fill his shoes would be totally inappropriate, which is why most fans are against the idea. Luke was clearly fond of playing Fred. In fact, this is what he had to say about his role during an interview with The Hollywood Reporter. "I like playing the dad because I like being a dad, and I think it's a great character in the milieu of this show that I'm the grounded one, and I'm the guy who really cares about Archie, who cares about doing a good job and being a good construction worker." Luke was clearly married to his role, so it's very unlikely that a new actor will be cast as Archie's dad. How would you guys feel if Fred's role was recast? Let us know down below. Fans are curious to find out whether or not Fred Andrews will be killed off the show or made to disappear. After all, the character's journey is not over yet. Fans have been discussing the possible outcomes on Reddit, and they've concocted some pretty interesting theories. Redditor51Marks is hoping that Fred's passing won't affect the show in the slightest. Instead, he believes Fred will still be part of the show, but he simply won't appear on the screen any longer. So in other words, he'll be talked about frequently, but never showcased. Luke played a vital role in the series, which is why killing him off just doesn't make sense. After all, he brushed death on so many accounts and made it out alive. So with this in mind, some believe that Fred might get tired of Riverdale's crooked ways and move out of town. Others think that Fred and Mary will choose to reconcile their differences and give their marriage another try, on one condition: Fred has to move to Chicago. Although it would be nice to see Fred make it out of Riverdale alive, it just wouldn't make sense for him to pack up and go without Archie in tow. After all, he's been trying to protect his son for as long as we can remember, and leaving him alone in Riverdale just isn't Fred's style. If there's one person Archie can always count on, it's his father, Fred. We've seen how close Archie is to his dad, which is why losing him is going to be incredibly heart-wrenching. No matter how big Archie's problems were, he could always count on his dad to help him see the flip side. Although Riverdale might not be done with Fred's character, writers have little choice but to change up their game plan. Whatever they had planned for the season 3 finale is bound to change now that they're missing one of their prized cast members. Since recasting Fred's role would be too strange, Archie's dad is bound to get killed off the show. This way, at least, his character will be properly mourned by his fellow actors. Luke Perry acted as a father figure to the younger actors both on and off set, so it's only normal that their tears will be 100% real. Since the season has been leading up to us finally finding out who the Gargoyle King is, it's possible that Fred will be the first to discover the villain's identity. But once he does, he might not have enough time to let Archie know the truth. Chances are, Fred might be found with blue lips, like many other victims in Riverdale. With Fred gone, this leaves Archie completely alone. That is, unless his mother Mary decides to move back into their family home. Archie is going to need plenty of help keeping a roof over his head now that Fred is no longer footing his living expenses. differences. Is it possible that Fred's passing will bring Archie and Veronica back together? Or will Archie retreat within himself to deal with his loss? There's no way of knowing for the time being. However, we can expect the next few episodes to be excruciating. Luke Perry's passing changes a lot of things, and although fans are quick to ask questions about Riverdale, this doesn't mean that they aren't mourning for Luke in their own way. The late actor will be missed and remembered for being a remarkable person first, and a talented actor second. Before you go, make sure to drop some kind words about Luke in the comment section below, and be sure to tell us what you think will happen to Fred Andrews on Riverdale. Rest in peace, Luke Perry. Give this video a big thumbs up if you're a total Riverdale fan, and while you're at it, make sure to subscribe to The Things for the latest news. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.